Once upon a week ago, at a local gas station.
Sup, man?
Not much, man. Why are you not in school?
Dropped out. It's no good.
So what are you doing now?
Dealing.
Dealing what?
Doritos and Pop Rocks.
She's really mine!
Somebody should really
help
that
shit. Yeah, man, but maybe later.
Alright.
Fear not, dear lady. I shall save you.
Somewhere, no one knows, Hector has tied Elizabeth up and is trying to set her on fire.
I am going to kill you!
Really, honestly.
Okay, so whatever did I do?
Because you refused to love me!
What? Are you serious?
Yes.
Meanwhile, George searches for Hector's evil lair.
Hector's trying to trick me.
Ah!
Oh God, I'm so sorry!
Meanwhile, Hector is telling Elizabeth about his evil plan.
Soon, I shall press this button, and you shall perish.
Oh, somebody help me!
No one in this day and age will lift a finger to help anybody else.
Of course they will. There are still good people in this world.
No, they're too busy texting. Excuse me. Excuse me! What are you doing?
Chill, man. Just texting. Hey, do you want some Doritos?
No, I do not want Doritos. And how did you get my number? What are you doing here?
Whatever, man. I just want to watch.
Want to watch what?
This is like the best action movie since that one movie with the wizards and that kid with the scar on his head and that school where they do magic and junk.
Someone has seen that, right? He's a rather tall fellow. You can't miss him.
Yeah, I saw him not too long ago. Sold him some Doritos and Pop Rocks.
You
went that way.
Thanks.
Oh. I shall save you.
It is too late. I have already pressed this button. And soon, she would die.
Hector?
What, Mom?
You and your friends want some pizza rolls?
No, Mom. I'm trying to be evil down here.
All right, maybe later, honey.
Hey, Hector, what is a nice camera? Where did you find it?
Oh, I found it at my house.
What is it made out of?
Oh, it's made out of titanium.
Well, do something, please. I mean, not to die.
Meanwhile, Slacker number one sees George save Elizabeth and comes to the realization that it doesn't have to be your job to help someone in need.
Oh, how sweet, young lady. Some of my hosts came to save you, but once I press this button... But who shall save you?
Nice net, dude. Wait.
What are you doing? You gravy sucking pig?
I'll save you, man.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
What's a gravy sucking pig?
I don't know. You are not a good villain. For saving me.
Let's walk off into the sunset. Wait. One more thing.
He killed him so much. Damsel.
so sorry.